Hello students, welcome to our YouTube channel. So in this video I am going to discuss about KBH Law College. So today we'll see how many seats are available in this college, this college ka admission process kya hai, and how much score is required in MHCET law examination to get admission in this college. So this college is located in Malegaon, and this college is also affiliated to the Savitribai Phule Pune University. Now talking about the admission process, so for 3 years LLB program you need to appear for 3 years Maharashtra Law CET examination. So first step comes here is to prepare for the exam. The next step is to register yourself for the examination. After that you get the hall ticket. Hall ticket mein examination center likha hua hota hai. Aapko wo examination center mein jaake entrance exam dena hota hai. Then you get your results, and on the basis of that ek online centralized admission process hota hai jisko hum cap round bhi bolte hai, wherein you are supposed to fill the form and edit the college preferences. And on the basis of that aapko ek college locate hota hai. Aapko wo college mein jaake document submission karna hota hai. And then finally you get admission in that particular law college. So this is how the admission process goes. Talking about the number of seats available in this college, then in terms of 3 years LLB program, this college offer 120 seats. And just for your information, this college do not offer 5 years integrated law program. This college mein sirf 3 years law program hota hai. Moving on to the expected score required in 2021 examination, if you are targeting this law college, then you need to score more than 69 marks out of total 150 marks to secure admission in this college. In case if you have started your preparation and you want to know your preparation level, agar aap janna chahte ho ki aap aaj ki date mein exam dete ho to aapke kitne marks aate hain, so for that we have launched a mock test on our application. You can download the application from Play Store, also the link is available in the description box, so you can download it and attempt this mock test. And accordingly, you can come to know your preparation level. So in case if you have any doubts or any questions, you can post your question in the comment section. Also, you can directly contact us on 8383818888. You can also access to the website, which is www.beducare.com. And agar aapne aapka preparation start nahi kiya hai, then you can start your preparation for MHCET law examination with us. We are coaching classes for Maharashtra CET law exam. We provide classroom coaching in Mumbai. We provide live classes. We also provide video lectures program, and we provide books as well as mock test. So our application is available on Play Store. Also, it is available on Apple Store. You can download the application and access the mock test. You can also access to the other courses provided there in the application. So in case if you wish to know more about this college, and if you wish to know more about Maharashtra CET law exam, then you can contact us. You can call or WhatsApp on this number. Thank you so much for watching this video.